This is Highlight Reel for March 17th, 2022, and we're here to show you some of the best recent clips from around the gaming world. Elden Ring sold 12 million copies in less than a month, so there's a lot of it this week. First off, a simple strategy for dealing with the Knight's Cavalry. The most embarrassing death they've ever had. They invited invaders, pretended to be an NPC on its normal route, and then reaped the benefits. Not the headless horseman, but I guess the horseless, head man? Hey Godric, let me help you with that arm. Nothing scares off invaders like nude people with torches. Bloodhound Step is a great tech for big lads. They'd been fighting like this for 5 minutes. Always make sure you have enough MP before you try fancy finishes. Caelid is terrifying. Ramming speed. New game plus 7 is rough, man. Someone got too happy with Bloodhound Step. We've all been here.
You know what?
Fuck that guy. I'll take my happy ass out of here.
Amazing lightning fast weapon switching from this Japanese PvP player. Pain. The community here is so supportive. This helmet just improves every cutscene. For whom the bell tolls? Well, I guess it's tolling for thee today, bucko. Looney Tunes. You don't need a horse when you have a big arrow. Thank you. This is the most BS death I think I've ever seen. Did they really need to high-five, too? Classic bait. Dog ahead. Magic is OP. Outplayed. This invader buffed themselves, then drank the potion that makes you explode, then Bloodhound stepped into them for a confusing win.
Get down here, Merc.
Sifu mods have improved, Mr. Anderson.
Be careful! He's got a weapon!
Fender Bender.
Got a car high now.
More car physics. GTA Online is now on PS5 with improved gameplay. Lift with your legs. You know, at least this NPC knows what's up.
I'm done. I swear. And I'm out.
Get your head in the game. Anyway, what the hell? Weapon seems confused.
It was her. She destroyed the ring, stopped my deletion. Why?
This is it. I'm in the air. Okay, now, how to reach the cliff?
Let's trigger a chain reaction. Okay, crane's in place. Now, how to lower it to reach the cliff. I should take a look at the bottom of the crane's arm. See if there's a way to move it.
Lastly today, a tribute to Elden Ring made entirely in dreams. This has been Highlight Reel. Please remember to like, comment, hit the bell, and subscribe for more, and to visit and share the affiliated clips in the description below. Highlight Reel premieres every Thursday, and earlier for patrons. This show is community-supported, so please consider backing it on Patreon. And if you have a clip that you like on Highlight Reel, please email it to clips@highlightreel.info or visit submit.highlightreel.info. Thanks to all our patrons, and as always, a special thanks to these producer-level patrons.
I'm done. I swear. And I'm out.